Hi viewer, today I would like to show you all how to add a background when you share a feed post to your story. Let's have a look. First, open Instagram app. You can share any feed post or tap your profile icon on bottom right. Select the post that you want to share in your Instagram story. Now tap paper aeroplane button below the post. Tap add post to your story. Tap on the post to get original poster's username. By using two fingers, you can resize it. Now, take a screenshot. On iPhone, press volume up and power button together. Screenshot taken, tap on that screenshot, cropping it as close as possible. Tap done on top left. Tap save to photos. Now, tap once. Maximize the photo using two fingers. Tap sticker icon from top. Scroll down a little bit and tap photo sticker. Select any photo for background from camera roll. Using two fingers, maximize background image. Now it's the time to add the first image that we saved to the camera roll, the cropped one. So tap sticker icon again and select cropped image. You can move, resize or rotate the photo. You can also use drawing tools or add text and stickers. That's it. Share your story by tap share to button. If anyone tap on the post, they will see post button. This will directly open the original post. So these are the steps to add a background when you share a feed post to your story. Hope this video helped you. Please subscribe my channel by tap subscribe button. Also tap the bell icon to receive notifications about all new videos.